And so today we are going to do a video, and we are going to do the kind of drink, immunity boosting drink that I normally give my baby, okay? And we normally have different kind of fruits. Today my mango, I realized my mango went bad. So we are going to use apple, and we're also going to use banana, okay? And the bananas are always so good for the babies, and it's an immunity boosting kind of something. And we normally mix it. We mix the banana as well as milk inside, and that is just what I'm going to do for you guys today. I've washed my hand, so don't come and tell me, Linda, you did not wear a mask, you did not wear a glove, you did not wear this one. You did not wear this one. I've washed my hand. Please. Okay? I've washed my hand. Milk is always very good for the babies. And most times some babies refuse milk, but they eat fruits. So you can actually add milk inside. It's an immunity boosting kind of drink or kind of smoothie or whatever you want to. The milk I use is this. It's called Dairy Best Brookside. That is the one I normally use. I don't want it to be so, you know. So let's mount the blender here. We are going to blend this together. Okay, my lovely people. We are going to blend this together. So I think our drink is ready. Let's just check. Let's check it. Yeah, it's ready. It's ready now. It's ready now. This is the best immunity boosting drink you can do for your baby right at home, guys. So my baby is now going to drink. This is my baby's cup. He likes it even though he's getting old now. But he likes it a lot because it used to have a cartoon on it. PJ Masks, Spider-Man and the rest of them. So this is it. Okay. So well, guys, this is our drink. Okay, this is our drink for today for the baby boost boost immunity drink. And I really wish every woman out there would try this kind of drink, because the truth is that it has really helped my child. He was having fever, and since I started giving it to him, he no longer has fever. Okay, so God bless you guys. If you haven't subscribed, kindly do so. Subscribe to this channel for more motherhood videos, lifestyle videos, marriage and relationship videos, YouTube tips kind of videos, and some challenges as well here and there. See you guys in my next video. Bye.